aanspannen.
These kids are going to be.
On the fourth quality, don't you have to play the
team. Scott, come here, please. Play must be continuous. You'll be laying the game. Okay?
Six. Not yours, did it?
No.
All right.
Checker, checker. Yeah. Ready to go. Very welcome. Good to see you again. Good to be back at home.
Yeah, it's nice to be back. It's been a while since I've been in Dublin. Last time I was here was just after the Olympics. So first time I came into the hall yesterday was, yeah, of course, it's like coming back home again. I've been in this hall, training this hall, playing this hall so many times. It's nice to be back.
Nice match to get under your belt. Always good to get the first one out of the way in these challenge events, series events, where you have two matches in the one day. How do you rate your own performance in that game?
Seems okay to start with. Little bit rusty at the start of the first, but that's normal. I think a little bit more nervous this tournament because of course my home event, and I always want to do well when I'm here. But once I got into it, once I got a little bit more comfortable and stuff, I played fine. I think, you know, I'll only get better the rest of the tournament. So
looking ahead to the tournament. The top half of the draw is definitely the harder part of the draw, if you look at it. I certainly have looked at it. And you've got that Malaysian that beat you last week at that end. You want to get another crack at him?
Yeah, I would like to. Well, I was sick last week, so I wasn't 100% when we played each other. Had a terrible head cold, didn't sleep the night before and stuff. Couldn't even breathe when I went on court. So it was a little bit difficult. And under those circumstances, I had to take a lot of chances. Yeah. And that's what happened. Made a lot of mistakes last week. So I would love to get to the semi-final and have another shot at him, because this is my home, and I want another shot at that.
Yeah, you've come close here before. We all remember that final against Raj at many years ago. Was that a couple of years ago anyway? So this is a big opportunity for you. This is the one you really want.
It's one that I've always wanted. I've always dreamt of winning tournaments, whatever it may be, and of course one of them is the Irish Open. So, but no, I have to take one game at a time, and again, if it doesn't work this time around, I'm going to be around for a while, so I'll always come back and play this tournament, and if it doesn't happen this time, I will get another shot. So,
looking at your form, you certainly have. You're starting to produce a consistent level again. It was a bad year last year. We won't even go there and talk about that.
Yep.
But you have, we've seen the world ranking is creeping up again. There's a little bit of confidence in the play, a little bit of that old swagger again. And are you starting to enjoy it again?
Yeah, starting to. I think actually the last 2 years has been terrible.
Yeah.
I haven't enjoyed it at all. And now I've changed a couple of things around. And it's almost like starting a new career again. Love getting up every morning, going to training and enjoying the tournaments, enjoying just being on court again. Whether I win or lose, the one thing I'm saying to myself is go on court, just work as hard as you can. If you win, fantastic. If you don't win, I'm still going to wake up tomorrow. And if I play again or train, I'm still going to do that. So as long as I go in there, work as hard as I can and enjoy it, that's all I'm looking for now.
You're spending a good bit of time in GB in Milton Keynes at the moment with under Kenneth. Over there, you're running the absolute crap out of you over there.
Yes, I was lucky enough to get a chance to go and train there. I have a quite a good relationship with Kenneth. I of course get stuff out of the training, but their main focus is for their training. So we both get something out of it, and I think we work quite well together. I like him as a coach, and I know he likes me as a player. So things are working out quite well over there. So that's good.
2012 is literally gone now. What's the plan for 2013? Have you got anything in your mind, what you want to do, what you want to achieve? Are you going to stay sparring effectively and training in Milton Keynes?
Yeah, the plan is to stay in England now for full time. But again, there's still quite a few things to be figured out. So I'm just going to got this tournament. I'm going to back to England next week, training. Got one team match left in Denmark, and I'm really, really looking forward to Christmas. It's been a really hard couple of months since the Olympics, and it's been like I had a couple of days off, and then I was back training after my match in the Olympics, so it's been a long, long couple of months, and I've also been travelling double what I normally do because I'm flying to England to train as well as tournaments. So it's been really hard, so I'm really looking forward to sitting down, taking a couple of days off, focusing on my physical again, which I did last Christmas. And spending some time with my girlfriend and family and stuff like that, and figuring out what the plan is for next year.
Scott, listen, thanks for joining us again. Good to talk to you. And next round will come hot and heavy soon, so get some rest, and we'll hopefully we're talking to you again here. Cheers.